recording. I want to see him.
It's going.
All right. And I can connect up with my phone and monitor it to make sure it looks okay.
And this will be streaming?
It's not streaming. I could probably try to set it up streaming, see if they'll let me do it in the background. The Facebook one is just, you can't use your fucking phone when it's streaming. It's just like, it's so hot.
What?
So like the Facebook streaming, like if you do it off your phone, like I don't know if you use Android or something. I can't use the rest of my phone when it's doing it.
Oh no, I don't touch my phone when it's doing it.
Yeah,
I leave it alone. Yeah.
But I might be able to stream it off the remote device. I just haven't tried it.
Okay. Yeah. I just whatever. Even if we can't do it live,
I want to make sure
we have a document.
Was the thing there? I was like, I'll just do this.
Is this for the high decibels?
I've never heard any problems.
A good job of limiting
it,
or whatever.
Like because all the Phoenix Sucks videos.
Some points in it that log in to find out?
Yeah, because you have to connect to its Wi-Fi to do it.
Right. It creates its own
hotspot or whatever. Yeah, great. You know, I just connect to that and the cell phone for everything else. And I can make sure it's not falling off the table and shit.
Thank you.
Everybody done? Are we all done?
Get that out of your system.
An hour early?
An hour early.
We did start right at 7 this time.
Yeah.
Oh.
How do we turn the duplex on?
The switch is right here.
This crowd makes it good.
Yeah, thank you.
Yeah, hopefully we
found it.
Yeah.
Hopefully.
There's enough space to do a lot of other things.
Yeah.
Like the Phoenix Synth meetup sort of thing. So I wonder if they wouldn't want to do a couple of tables somewhere during these things. They don't want to do it during the day and do a show afterwards, but...
It was back and forth for a minute, but he seems to like the concept.
That Red Rum or
so.
Bedlam?
Bedlam.
Yeah.
Brings a lot of people in.
One is not next month, but maybe December we'll do something. Polish.
Cool. I like.
We'll let you know.
I like what you guys do. So. I think Ernesto's old format is a good way to do it. Just everybody like marked that they want to do it, and so like there's enough slots and you figure it out.
What are we talking about?
You ever do a fire stage thing?
Oh, yeah, for sure. I did that for years.
Yeah, just that the way they did it, where it's just like everybody wants to just mark over something on the event.
If we can start something like that here, I'd be fucking stoked as fuck.
Yeah, that's we've missed that.
Yeah, no, that's definitely a thing that's missing. But, you know, it's also, I don't know. I mean, he's looking for ways to fund things. So.
Yeah, of course.
Yes.
You
know.
I mean,
speaking of which,
it definitely makes me think about it. I mean, $500, there's a lot of different shows with that parking lot that I could,
if we can figure out how to actually get people in to pay that.
But it would, it'd be like getting Kevin Key to come in from LA, sort of.
For this show, absolutely. And then what did you say about, his face?
Is there any way we can help you guys out money-wise tonight? Or
how? Oh, we should put a donation thing out. We don't have anything specific, you know. But it's free tonight. Should
okay.
Yeah. I mean, like, you know, take your five. You donate him for.
Yeah, throw him
money. Throw
gas.
Him money.
Throw him some money for gas.
Oh.
9 and 10. Is that you? Oh, I see you over here. Is that you? No? Yeah?
Thank you.
Just somewhere in the middle. Yeah. Somewhere in the middle. If you really want to be right next to the speaker like that.
Okay, good.
Eric's got a singing bowl.
Yeah.
So we're new to our deal.
We already talked
about it.
Can't be any farther away.
Yeah, I'm curious what you've got going on. I'm curious what you've got going on here.
This is something I was actually built like some time ago.
Yeah?
But it was in two pieces. This is half of what Titan used to be. Titan used to be two of these with a crossbar and this huge break, break something and then grow it in half, and then it has to spin it with two springs. And so you kick it or move it.
All right.
Yeah. But it's real heavy to carry around.
Right? You gonna go over there? You're gonna go outside of the circle?
Where is the...
Hey, Scott?
Yes, the circle.
Can we pull everyone into the center, please?
Yeah.
Extension cord, but it doesn't look like we need it.
There's a cord right there, yeah. Move it.
Okay, yeah.
Basically, if everyone can get where the light is actually hitting you, that would be amazing.
Well, there was light here before.
I mean, you know, I can turn that off, I can turn the sound function on, and we can just be in complete darkness. I mean, you know. What are they all plugging into? What's everyone plugging into?
I'm plugging into Steve's into Vic's going to take us straight, Steve.
And the...
anybody plugging into me anymore?
I'm plugged in that.
You mean that? The best of your bass, senor. We're going to plug in that.
Oh, okay.
1/4 inch? All right. Hey, Vic, you see what Glenn brought? Yeah.
Huh?
See what Glenn brought?
What do you want?
Two channels and just one of the center.
Maybe if you put a drum head on the bottom of two.
What are you coming in on?
I had a membrane on the bottom of it that sucked.
1/4 inch that I gave you.
Alright, I think we're good.
Where's the closest voice?
That I don't actually know at all. I think you were coming in on 7 and 8, right? Oh no, really? Oh, there you are. Oh, yeah. Yep, there we go. First, or is Vic doing his? I don't know what's going on.
Again?
Who's going first? You or you, Vic,
we're
or? Okay. Well, whatever. Is he going to pee somewhere, I think?
Somewhere?
Is that what he's doing?
Do you have a voice?
All right.
Oh, let me see.
It'd be completely dark in here.
Yeah.
This is a long one. So
there we go. That's what it should look like. Pretty much.
Yeah.
I hope everybody brought their own ability to see things. Everything is sound based now. What do you want?
see him. It's going. All right. And I can connect up with my phone and monitor it and make sure it looks okay.
And this will be streaming?
It's not streaming. I could probably try to set it up streaming, see if they'll let me do it in the background. The Facebook one is just, you can't use your fucking phone when it's streaming. It's just like, it's so hot.
What?
So like the Facebook streaming, like do you do off your phone? Like I don't know if you use Android or something, but my
phone, I can't use
the rest of my phone when it's doing it.
Oh, no, I don't touch my phone while it's doing it.
Yeah.
I leave it alone. Yeah, yeah.
But I might be able to stream it off the remote device. I just haven't tried it.
Okay, yeah. I just, whatever, even if we can't do it live.
I want to make sure
we have it documented.
Was the thing there. I was like, I'll just do this.
And how is this for the high decibels?
I've never heard any problems.
So it does a good job of limiting or whatever?
Like, because, yeah, all the Phoenix Sucks videos we used to do were done with this. But it had a strap to the camera. The camera. We haven't tried the music yet, so. But it sounded like an iPhone recording, so.
So they are doing vocals?
Huh? They will. They'll have vocals.
That would be interesting. See what kind of feedback we get.
Do we have recording for sound on this board still?
Eventually, we'll, you'll find some points in it that eventually, we want to connect a laptop or something up into a fold.
Yeah.
But, you know.
I probably ought to have something to prop this in place so it doesn't move.
Yeah, I think so. That'd be good.
I might have.
Oh, no, I don't touch my phone while it's doing it.
Yeah.
I leave it alone. Yeah, yeah.
But I might be able to stream it off the remote device. I just haven't tried it.
Okay, yeah. I just, whatever, even if we can't do it live.
I want to make sure
we have it documented.
Was the thing there. I was like, I'll just do this.
And how is this for the high decibels?
I've never heard any problems.
So it does a good job of limiting or whatever?
Like, because, yeah, all the Phoenix Sucks videos we used to do were done with this. But it had a strap to the camera. The camera. We haven't tried the music yet, so. But it sounded like an iPhone recording, so.
So they are doing vocals?
Huh? They will. They'll have vocals.
That would be interesting. See what kind of feedback we get.
Do we have recording for sound on this board still?
Yep.
Someone try to sync it up.
Eventually, we'll, you'll find some points in it that to be a noise artist?
Well, it showed a network solve for a second and it goes away.
Oh, it actually asked me to do this. To find out.
Stop it.
Do it.
As long as that timer's still going, it's
all right.
Recording.
So it's time for the jam?
Yep.
All right. So everybody should be known, told.
We got XLR and quarter inch over combos.
All right, I'm going to pee and smoke, and then I'll be back to...
Yeah, there's RCAs there. Yeah, yeah. You can. Oh, it's really enjoyable to listen to it over on the couch over there, actually. We have a cable. Somebody probably does.
What do you need?
I probably have some.
Yeah, it's jam time.
Could I?
Yeah. Well, let's see. I'll leave you on the phone.
Oh. I have cables I'm not using. What do you need?
Like a 1/8 inch to RCA, probably.
I have it.
All right, I'm going to...
Yeah, no, that's the
thank you. Thank you. You run. What do you call that?
Vocal sample in your music, or did you?
No.
See?
That's intentional.
Mind playing tricks out of
the way. Yeah, good.